Hi everyone, and welcome back to another huge puzzle haul for the month of June. Before I get into the puzzles I got this month, I would just like to get the formalities out of the way. I'm so afraid I'm going to forget something. Firstly, I received coffees in last month. I think I know who it is, but the email address does not correspond with the person's name, so I'm not sure, but thank you so much. I do appreciate it. If you want to support the channel, you can buy me a coffee. The link is in the description below. The proceeds will just go back into the channel for new puzzles. And I'm going to mention people and a shop. If I do forget, the links to their pages will be in the description box as well. I received another free puzzle this month. If I forget to mention it, thank you so much, Liesl. I hope it's okay to mention your name. I appreciate it. I'm going to do that puzzle for the Olympics bingo card as well. So I do appreciate. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, so without any further delay, the puzzles I got this month. The reason the puzzle haul this month is so big is because of the Puzzle Olympics. You will see this. I'm going to link that as well in the description box. There's a bingo card that I'm trying to complete. And because of the bingo card, I had to purchase puzzles which I didn't have. So therefore, this huge, huge pile of puzzles this month. So without further delay, Liesl sent me a free gift. Let's start with the free one. So this one I got from Liesl, a Castel puzzle, 1,000 pieces. The name of this is Steam Pirate. I'm going to use this for the bingo card for the, there's a second bingo card for the cartoon square. Then also from Liesl, thank you so much, but this is a loan to me. So I need to do this one ASAP and get it back to Liesl. Friends of hers brought it from Germany as a gift to her, and she was kind enough to borrow it to me to assemble. So this is a Schmidt, 1,000 pieces from Ilona Rennie. The name of the puzzle. Is it this side? Pink Beauty. So this is apparently one puzzle from a series of puzzles. There's more in the series. Different colors and different themes. So that one I will do as soon as possible to give back to Liesl. Then this whole pile, I don't know if you can see it, was loaned by Liesl to me. I borrowed it from her. This was lent to me especially for the bingo card, for the 500 piece round. And I'm only going to talk to you about the ones that I used and did assemble. So the first one is a gilt puzzle. It's a very old one, but still very pretty, beautiful. So I used that one for one of the rounds. The second one I used is this, what was it, unicorn? Was it unicorn in the forest? Unicorns in the forest, yes. So that's 500 pieces. Educa, pretty, pretty, pretty puzzle. So that one I also already assembled for the bingo card for the Puzzle Olympics. And this one is an RGS, 500 pieces. The name of the puzzle is Blending In. All that pretty kittens. Isn't that just beautiful? So I had lots of fun with this one. Beautiful, beautiful puzzle. Then the balance she also borrowed me, but I was unable to use them for the bingo card. So I'm just going to give them back to her as is. I'm not even going to go through them for purposes of this video. So just give me a minute to make space here for the next bunch. And I'll talk to you about the purchases for the bingo cards. Okay, I still need to get to the video for the silver round of the Puzzle Olympics, the second part where I assembled the 500 pieces. But long story short, I will discuss it in that video as well. That should come out next week. They brought out a second bingo card. So the moment that happened, my whole planning for the bingo participation just fell apart, and we need to get out and look for other puzzles or more puzzles that I can use in the bingo card for the second one. So we came across this charity shop local to us, and they had a bunch of puzzles for very, very cheap. We bought these and more. The others are currently with my sister. If there's some of those that I'm going to use, I will include them in next month's haul. But for this month, I got these. I'm not going to use all of them, but a lot of these I will use for the bingo card. So without further delay, this is the one I'm going to assemble next. Wonderful World, 750 pieces. I think that's the name of the puzzle. European House, that's the name of the puzzle. So I'm going to assemble that one for the flowers. The flower bingo square. These two I got, but I will keep them for the next bingo, or sorry, the next Olympics round, because I am already too late now to assemble them for the 300 piece round. But I got these two 300 pieces as well. So that will be kept aside for the next Puzzle Olympics. Country series, rustic charm, and it looks like an ideal puzzle, 300 pieces. So that is for the next Olympics. This one I'm also quite excited about. It's my second buffalo, but I have not yet completed a buffalo for the channel. 300 pieces, large pieces, road trip USA. So that one is also one I will keep aside for the next Puzzle Olympics. I was too late. I got it too late for this year's. This one also I'm not going to use this year, but I did buy it for next year or the December's Winter Olympics. I might be able to use it. The world's most beautiful jigsaw puzzle, scenic spots of the world. I don't see another name, but that is somewhere in the mountains. It looks like Heidi's home or something. Beautiful 500 piece puzzle. So you won't see that one being assembled until somewhere in the future Puzzle Olympics. Most of these I didn't plan on use for the Puzzle Olympics, but they were beautiful, and for the price, I couldn't leave them. So this is a Ravensburger puzzle. Is there not an English name on this? Why does it feel everything is in a different language? Okay, but yeah. Two leopards. Beautiful puzzle, 1,000 pieces. This one I will just put in my collection. I hope that they are complete enough so that I can use them for future videos. This one is 1,500 by RGS, meeting at the waterhole. Just look at how beautiful that one is. It's so, so pretty. So that one also will go into my collection. Then I got, let's start with these. This one is 1,000 pieces. I don't see a name, but I think it might be something like owls or something in the like. Beautiful image. I absolutely love it. I'm not sure I will use it this year, but I will definitely assemble it at some point. Then the next one is it a smile puzzle? South African brand. This one is again by Charlotte Furbank King. Cape Town artist. I absolutely adore her puzzles. You can see the image there. It's just so beautiful. So this will go into my Charlotte Fairbank King collection, and I will at some point get to assembling her puzzles for a playlist on the channel. Then included in this very bargain pile of mine was two Schmidt puzzles. I only got one Schmidt. I don't know if you can see it here, but it's that 6,000 piece Thomas Kinkade puzzle that I got. So this will be my second and third Schmidt, but I haven't assembled a Schmidt yet. So between the one I am borrowing from Liesl and this one, I might do also a comparison and see how the all the ones compare. One of the ones that I got was I think 2002, so it's a 22-year difference between them, so I think I can do a comparison. This one is Night of the Butterflies Schmidt puzzle. Let's see an artist credited. Is there an artist? Okay, but I'll definitely make a point of looking for artists when I assemble the puzzles. Beautiful. 1,500 pieces, colorful butterflies. I think this will be a joy to assemble. Then also another Schmidt. This one I will actually use for the second bingo card. They call for a collage, and although I don't think this will be easy, I got this collage Schmidt puzzle, and I'm not even sure. Something Casino Classics? Is it Casino Classics? Yeah. 1,000 pieces. So you can look out for that one in July with the Gold Round Olympics. I should have been able to do it by then, by the end of July. These also I bought for the Puzzle Olympics, the Pinto jar. Especially for the 3D round, 96 pieces. There's a bingo block that calls for a 3D puzzle. Now I didn't have one yet, so I jumped to the opportunity for the excuse to be able to buy me one. It's so beautiful, it's pretty. I can't wait to do this one. And I think while I'm assembling it, I will make sure to make a separate video, especially just for this one, because it's just too darn cute. Then, in the process of shopping and hunting down a 500 piece puzzle or not, any puzzles below the piece count of 999, we came across these KI puzzles, which is also a brand new brand to me. There's a third one which is currently at my sister's, and I will show that one to you when I get it back, maybe in July, or I will include a photo. I think I've got a photo of that one, so I will just include a photo. But yeah, there's three key KI puzzles for which we assembled between me and my sister for the Puzzle Olympics. Two of these are for the postcard collection. Splendid Spring Morning is that one. And the other one is Exotic Autumn and Waterfall. So I didn't personally assemble this one yet, but my sister did. And but I will keep it in my collection for next year. And then this one, my mom came across the secondhand puzzle group, and she asked me, "Will this work for the Puzzle Olympics that you're currently doing?" And I'm absolutely yes. I used this one for the green square on the bingo card. It's a 500 piece RGS colorful forest. I think for of all the puzzles I did for the bingo round, for the bingo cards, this was the most beautiful one. It's just I love everything about it. So I'm just going to make some more space, and I will show you the ones I just got for no reason, Not because of the Puzzle Olympics, just because I love buying puzzles. So just give me another minute. Okay, so the next puzzles I got, Castel 1500 pieces, Parisian charm. I already assembled this one for the Puzzle Olympics, the country square on the bingo card. So I already did that one, so you can have a look at that video. This is also a Castel, 1000 pieces, Pups Adventure. I got this one free together with another one that I purchased. Oh, the dragonflies. So I got this one together with that 500 for 500 pieces. It's a free that I got. Then I got another round puzzle, 1000 pieces. Outer Space is the name of this one. So it's bigger than the round puzzles that I did to date, so quite looking forward to that one, but I don't know when I'll get to it. Then the next one I got is a Cobble Hill 1000 pieces. Lakeside Cabin is the name of this one. Beautiful, beautiful. I absolutely love it. So there is in the second bingo card a square for random cut puzzles. So I think I might do one of the cobbles for that one. Then the next one I got is an art puzzle, the Sweet Life. Another beautiful, colorful one, just because. Absolutely love it. I think this might be somewhere in Venetia. Once again, Venetia makes the most beautiful puzzle images. Then I got a Coastal Land, 2000 pieces, still life with flowers and fruit basket. And I eventually figured out where Coastal Land credits the artist. And this one is Andre's Kilger, it seems. Beautiful. Flowers, fruit. Can't wait to do it. Coastal Land, I do love the images. They've got the most beautiful artwork. Then I got an Educa, 1500 pieces. And I had to consider this one for the red square on the bingo card, but luckily I got another one for it. But isn't that beautiful? So I'm glad that I will get to leisurely assemble this puzzle. I don't have to rush through it for the Puzzle Olympics. So quite happy about that. Then I got another RGS, 2000 pieces, Harbor Lights. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I must say, I also love the local RGS puzzle images. They are in general quite beautiful. Then I've got a 2000 piece Ravensburger puzzle. If I'm not mistaken, this one should be by Amy Stewart. It is. World of Books. And I'm excited. So colorful, so beautiful. Everything about this is just, I can't wait. Another one of that busy images, but everything is so pretty. Can't wait to do that one. Then I got 2 3,000 piece puzzles, but they are as old as the mountains. But because I love art puzzles, artwork puzzles, I couldn't let them go. What's the brand of this? Deluxe Puzzle. So Deluxe Puzzle 3000. Oh, it's Falcon. My goodness. Okay. The name of the puzzle. International Paris, is that it? Can it be? But yeah, that is also some kind of artwork from way back, which they turned into a puzzle The box is slightly damaged and old, but the pieces still look good, so I can't wait to do these. They are so beautiful. And the other one is Hestia puzzles. 3,000 pieces. And I didn't name this one. I can't see a name. Unless it's this. Omegnat. Can it be German? I'm not sure. But just look at that. Another. I assume it's a painting. Must be. I will look it up and give as much detail as I possibly can. Beautiful puzzle. I love these kinds of puzzles. So can't wait to do those. Then I got WhatsApp, no, SMS, one day at work. It was a Friday. I had a hell of a hectic day at work, and I got this SMS that there's a parcel that's ready for collection at our lockers. We've got a courier service that sends from locker to locker. So I got the SMS, here's your code, you can pick up your parcel. And I was like, I can't remember buying a puzzle, so somebody must have sent me something. And I got at the locker, inserted the code, took out the parcel, got home, very excited. It's not all day long that I get a free puzzle. And lo and behold, when I opened the side of the box, what I first saw is this. And I immediately knew. There's only one place in South Africa that sells this puzzle, this specific one, because I've been looking for it for quite some time. The Puzzle Corner, the girl there running the business is Mandy, and she's from KwaZulu-Natal. So I immediately knew somebody must have bought me this puzzle from the Puzzle Corner. I haven't seen this puzzle anywhere else. And my mom's the only one I ever told about this puzzle. She knows about it. And the reason why I'm so excited about it, if you saw last month's haul, it's another Chris Bigelow puzzle. 3,000 pieces, coastal land. So, so, so beautiful, colorful. So, I'm so excited. Thank you, Mom. I appreciate it. Mandy of the Puzzle Corner, thank you for assisting my mom in purchasing this without me knowing. She's not very good with technology and online purchasing. You helped her, obviously, very nicely to be able to get this parcel here without me knowing about it. So if you want to look for Castorland or any other brand, she carries a lot of brands, Aerographics, Art Puzzles, Anatolians, Castorland. Go look at her website or actually a Facebook page. She carries lots of puzzles that's, according to my knowledge, nowhere else available in South Africa. So my South African friends and followers, please go check out her page. Chris, I got it. I'm so excited. So I now have 3 Chris Bigelow puzzles in my collection. And again, thanks, Mom. You know me so well. Then, okay, so what happened next was when I purchased the Pinto jar, I had to include a second puzzle to be able to qualify for free shipping. So the first place I ordered it from let me know, okay, the seller, the providers that they got it from no longer has stock of the Pinto jar. So in a rush, I went to the next online shop, purchased a Pinto jar for slightly more expensive, but I was just so eager to get it. And I completely forgot that I had to purchase the second puzzle from the first place in order to qualify for the shipping. And it came. It randomly just came. I forgot about it. I know what's in here, but I thought I will unbox it Yeah. And I'll show you so that you can share in my excitement. It should be Ibu, which is my first one. 1,000 pieces. Isn't that pretty? So my first Ibu, I completely forgot that this one is on its way. And I'm so glad now that I purchased it because I will use this one for the gradient puzzle in the second bingo card for the Puzzle Olympics. So quite exciting. Let me see if there's a name on this. A rainbow world, 1,000 pieces from Ibu. Again, no artist. Why do they not credit the artist? But yeah, I'm so excited. So this one also deserves its own video for the channel. I will make sure I do one and share my thoughts with you. Then the last box I've got, I might have to adjust the camera so that you can see it. Is this one? I will adjust the camera and I will unbox it with you. So again, what happened here is one of the local online shops got a special on falcon puzzles. So falcons in my country are relatively expensive. It's not something I can usually just buy every month because they are a bit on the expensive side for us. So this online shop had a winter special on the falcon puzzles for like 43% discount. And I was so excited. I need some. But then when you go in, there's like 15 or 20 different falcon puzzles. And if you know falcon, you know they are all so beautiful. So I couldn't choose a single two, three, or four puzzles to buy. So I had a budget for about four puzzles. And I asked my mom, here's the budget, here's the website, choose me four puzzles to buy. I don't know what she bought. I know there's four falcons in this box. That's all I know. So let me adjust the camera so that you can see what I take out here. And so let's see what my mom picked for me. So just give me a minute. Okay, I hope you can see what's going on here. Let's see. So this was not a gift. And it was not a surprise. Falcon Deluxe, 1,000 pieces. Another day on the farm. Look at that cows. Isn't that pretty? Absolutely love it. And if you know me, I love a farm image. The geese, the dogs, these chickens, sheep, cows. And it's water boots and everything farm. Isn't that just pretty? Absolutely love it. Oh, I'm so excited. It's another one. Vintage car rally. Beautiful. Another 1,000 pieces. Beautiful, beautiful. I love it. Isn't that? It also gives me some vintage farm vibe. This is definitely not in a city. This must be somewhere on farmland. I'm so sure about that. Okay. Then we've got sausage inside of festival. Just look at that. Isn't that beautiful? I'm so excited. Colorful, colorful, colorful. This, everything about this is so beautiful. Can't wait. Oh, I'm so excited. Last one. Oh, just look at that. Flower show, the water garden. They can get this. There's definitely nothing else in there. Can you actually see it? I'm not even sure. If there's too much light on these, I will put both pictures, photos on so that you can see the actual images. It's so beautiful. Flowers, very colorful. There's a frog, there's butterflies, there's birds, there's a dragonfly. Isn't that pretty? It's so beautiful. And a bee. Oh, it's so beautiful. Thank you, Mom, for choosing four beautiful puzzles for me. I wasn't able to choose. There was so many. I wish I had money for more of them. But yeah, I got these. I'm so thankful. That's it for this month. Next month, I don't think it will be as much because by then the Puzzle Olympics should be finished, and I'm so ready for a giant puzzle. I've been binge puzzling 500 pieces this last 2 weeks, and I've been taking out 1,000 piece puzzles for next month. I'm going to be so busy with the 1,000 pieces. So I'm so ready to do a less stressful puzzle week a month. So July, I don't think it will be as much. But do subscribe and ring the bell. Then you will be able to get a notification for my next month's puzzle haul. And I will appreciate if you would like this video. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I appreciate your time. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.